contestant on The Price is Right.
Hey, Martha, welcome to the show. Good luck. Good luck. How about a prize, George?
The prize is a new spa. With seating for seven, this deluxe portable spa features 30 adjustable flow massage jets and an LED backlit waterfall from Dreammaker Spas.
What's going on, Rachel? Thank you. Martha, what do you say?
$1,550.
Frank?
$3,222.
Gladys?
$4,500.
Say again?
$4,500.
Thank you. Shana?
$5,000.
Why not? Actual retail price? $4,499. Frank, come on up here. Frank, come on over here, buddy. Congratulations.
Hey, thank you.
You win because you weren't over by a dollar like Gladys was. Good news for you, though, because I got a pretty special game. Go ahead, George.
Well, Frank, you got a chance to win up to $20,000 in cash.
$20,000. Play the grand game. Normally, the play is for $10,000, but because it's big money week, $20,000. Let's see the target price today, please. Target price is $5.50. Moving on back to $2, please. We're going to start at $2 and work our way a zero every time to get something right. We have six grocery items here. Four of them are priced less than $5.50. All you got to do is pick those four. I'll add a zero every time. You get $20,000. A very winnable game, friend. George, tell us about tuna and grits, and then, of course, you need air freshener after that. Tell us about everything.
All right, here we go. First up, that's a 4.5-ounce can of tuna fish, a 40-ounce box of grits, an 8-ounce spray can of air freshener, an 18.6-ounce box of mini pizza bagels, a 26-count box of lavender-scented nasal strips, finally, a 6-ounce bag of dried pineapple.
Pick one that you know for sure is less than $5.50.
Less than $5.50.
Yeah, no grits. The grits, he says, are less than $5.50. They are $4.49. Cut it close there, buddy. Cut it close. We have $20. I'll give you $200 for the next one. Less than $5.50.
Tuna.
$2.29. $200. $200. Next one's $2,000. Air freshener, pizza bagels, nasal strips, dried pineapple. Less than $5.50. Dried pineapple.
Air freshener.
Air freshener, he says. Less than $5.50. 99 cents. I thought the tuna would be the least expensive thing up here. I don't know if it'd be the air freshener. Well, you have $2,000, Frank. You can sit down if you want to.
No.
If you get this next one wrong, you lose your $2,000. But I'll give you $20,000.
Yeah.
Pizza bagels, nasal strips, and dried pineapple.
Pineapple
for $20,000. Is dried pineapple less than $5.50? It is. $7.49 for today. Nice job, buddy. I love to see big wins like that, especially during Big Money Week. We'll be right back, folks. Quick commercial. Don't go away.